All right, thanks, Jay. And today, a man admitted shooting and killing his father-in-law. David Franks was sentenced to life in prison without parole, plus 54 years. He's guilty of the death of James Schobert on March 11th in Green Township. He shot Schobert in front of his family. Then he fired at three officers.